How to delete sent mail from receiver's inbox in Gmail. So if you want to delete the sent mail from receiver's inbox in your Gmail, then first you need to just open up your browser. Go with Gmail. Now, let me tell you one thing, that if you've already sent and it's been more than a few days or it's been more than a few minutes, then it's not possible right now. Once you've sent, then after a few seconds or after a few minutes, you can't unsend the message. But this is for the future purpose. So what you can do is simply go with the settings, which is on the top right. Go with see all settings. And here you will have an option of undo send. So if you've sent something, like send a mail, and if you want to unsend it, then you can just adjust the seconds, the cancellation period. You can go with the drop down and then select 30 seconds, which is the most limit. If you've chosen 30 seconds, then you'll have 30 seconds to unsend the mail. After 30 seconds, you won't have that option. Now, the second option is, but before that, make sure that you've saved the changes. So go with save changes. Once you've saved the changes, it will reload your Gmail. So you need to simply go with compose, which is on the bottom or on the top left. And here, you will have an option of confidential mode. So if you click on the confidential mode, then you will have an expiry of that mail. So if you go with the drop-down, you'll have expired in 1 day, 1 week, or 1 month, 3 months, or 5 years. You can simply set a confidential mode, and then you can save it and send the mail. And after that, your mail will be expired or deleted within that time. So these were the two ways that will help you in future to delete the sent mail. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.